The fabrics for the four patch are right sides together and a trued up edge. Now you need a 1 9/16 inch strip, and I use A7. I'm just going to put that little edge right on the edge of the fabric and bring my regular ruler toward it. I'm going to go up and down just a little bit and confirm that my ruler is exactly 1 9/16 inch from the edge. Cut the strips, cut her in, go back, go forward, cut the strips, sew them together, and then on this situation, we're going to press to the dark.